Hello everyone, welcome to Basic Electronics Virtual Laboratory. In today's tutorial, we will discuss the practical half wave rectification. So just click on half wave rectification. There is a theory portion, procedure, simulation. So as we all know that half wave rectifier or a rectifier is a circuit that converts alternating current into direct current, and this process is known as rectification. There are two types of rectifier. First is half wave rectifier and second is full wave rectifier. So we will see both type of rectifiers in the simulation part. So first we will see half wave rectifier. In half wave rectifier there are two types of experiment. First is half wave rectifier, in which a circuit is already given, and in half wave rectifier draw circuit, first we have to complete the circuit, then we will simulate it. So first we will go through the half wave rectifier. So this is basic circuit of a half wave rectifier with the help of silicon diode. The positive terminal is connected to the positive side, or we can say the sine wave. The negative terminal is connected to the resistance and then to ground. On the left hand side there is a list of instructions which we have to follow for the simulation of the circuit. So set the value of load resistance, click on on button, then click on sine wave, then oscilloscope, and vary the value of amplitude, frequency, volt per division using the controllers. Click on dwell button to observe both the waveforms, that are input waveform or output waveform. So our first task is to set the value of load resistance. Then we have to click on, then apply a sine wave, and then click on oscilloscope. So with the help of this sine wave tab, we are applying our input signal across the diode, and this oscilloscope is basically used for the output. Channel 1 is for input, channel 2 is for output, and if you want to see both input and output, then click on dwell. With the help of these tabs, you can change the frequency and amplitude of the signals. You can change the position of input and output with the help of these steps, and with the help of this step. You can change the time per division with the help of this step. As we all know that half wave rectifier rectifies only the half signal, input signal. So it is basically a positive half wave rectifier. So it is passing only the positive sine wave, or you can say positive part of the sine wave, and rectifying or clipping the negative portion of the sine signal. So this is the simulation or verification of half wave rectifier with the help of silicon diode. Thank you.